Well, good evening again, everyone. Youngstown State quarterback Ricky Davis called this week's matchup with West Virginia the team's Super Bowl. Just like the big game, it's been a yearly tradition for the Penguins to play an FBS opponent, with YSU holding one win against their major conference foes back in 2012 at Pitt. Today's date with the Mountaineers was the first between the two teams since 1938, and first for YSU against a Big 12 foe. Let's take you to Morgantown, to Milan Pishkar Stadium. Youngstown ties, they're in the name itself. Pishkar is a Hubbard native, scoreless in the first. WVU's Skyler Howard, he's going to come back, dropping back to pass, fires over the middle. It's tipped and intercepted by Eric Thompson. YSU in business, but the drive would stall. Later in the quarter, still scoreless. Howard going back to pass yet again, this time firing deep downfield for Caron White. He's hit in stride, and he is into the end zone for the score. 7-0 Mountaineers. But the Penguins would come right back. Second quarter, Ricky Davis back to pass. He's looking deep for Alvin Bailey. Breaks a tackle, and nothing but green grass ahead of him. 74 yards for the score. Gwynns would tie it up. After that, though, it was the Shelton Gibson show. Howard back to pass here in the second half. Looking deep, looking for Gibson, finding him in stride, and he's into the end zone for the score. Then later, it's Gibson again. And once again, he's getting behind the YSU defense, and he's in for six yet again. YSU, they get the loss, 38-21 at the hands of West Virginia. Sports Team 27 sports director Ryan Allison was in Morgantown and has more now.
In the end, it is a 17-point loss here in Morgantown, but that certainly hasn't shaken the confidence of this YSU football team. This game was tied at halftime, and the Penguins are taking away a lot of positives.
We were definitely confident, in the first half and in the second half, you know. And like I said, it's football. Things happen, you know, momentum swings, you know, plays a big part into, you know, what happens in the game. And I mean, we were confident, you know, through the whole game.
Yeah, we felt good. We felt like we had the energy going our way, momentum, everything all good. And they just came out and took it to us. We still fought, you know, like we always do, but they just had the upper hand.
We did a lot of good things. Wasn't all bad. The final score probably made it look like that, but it was close all the way to the fourth quarter.
We had chances early in the second half. We had some chances offensively. We had an opportunity to get off the field a couple times defensively, and we didn't. We'll use this to get better as we move forward.
The Penguins will now finish up the non-conference portion of their schedule when they play host to Robert Morris next Saturday at Stambaugh Stadium. In Morgantown, with the YSU football team, I'm Ryan Allison for Sports Team 27.